A przed państwem reprezentant Białorusi. Next to skate, representing
the first junior Grand Prix season for Alexander, born in Siversk, Russia, 62.76, 17 years old. His best score, as I said, 62.76, and skating tonight here in Gdansk, week 5 here in the junior Grand Prix. Short program, music from Tosca by Puccini.
Aleksander Lebedev, reprezentant Białorusi.
Well, I like the approach to Tosca, sort of a mixture of styles. Lots of work to perform on that, or lots more work to do to perform on that. Let's take a look at the elements. Here's the double axle off the top. Okay, good flow on the landing. Triple loop, watch this, gets a little lazy in the middle part of the body, just breaks forward, didn't need to do that, pull the back up, save that landing. It was all the way there, it was not really a problem. Here's the triple S later in the program, up to the triple toe, so good work there near the end of the program. A little bit of fatigue pulls that off nicely, flying sit. That's flying sit's been level 3, so I got 3 features on that. The opening of the hands right to that last note. Effective. He's got the right idea here. Needs to bring that in, all the connecting steps between the elements. It's easy to say now for the juniors. Takes many years for that. But he's strong. He's fit. He's got an element of drama in that performance. Let's take a look. Short program score 61.94. That's 6 so far in the short program.
Alexander Lebedev has earned in the short program 61.94 total points. He is currently in sixth place.